I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile. My curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio. Calling 0333 051 377
or by emailing do@ukim.org.
UK Islamic Mission. Sharing Islam.
We need a bigger poo for Scooper.
Christmas, a little. Subject to availability, selected stores excludes NI.
I hope you like it, love.
It's a boy.
Savings on a new boiler.
It's Christmas. We're with you. That's why all British Gas boilers come with 2 years interest-free credit. And a 5-year British Gas warranty.
Mean you get... Please look after it.
Search British Gas New Boiler. Credit subject to status, conditions apply.
These flowers are just a little reminder that you're totally awesome. And I mean that. Don't ever stop being you and be strong.
Love you.
But you already knew that.
It's time to treat yourself with fresh flowers waiting for you when you get home. Order beautiful letterbox flowers from zingflowers.com. Next weekday delivery available at no extra cost.
Zing Flowers. Amazing. Every time.
When you hear a PPI commercial like this, you think, I wonder if I ever did have PPI. And maybe I should claim that it's... But I'm not sure where my paperwork is. So you end up doing nothing. Well, here's the easiest thing in the world to do. Just text the word apply to 60777. And the claims guys will conduct a free search to discover if you ever had PPI. And then you can decide to pursue the claim yourself or get the claims guys to do it for you. Just text the word apply to 60777.
The claims guys.
This Christmas, thousands fighting for their lives. PDSA provides expert care, hoping for a miracle but fearing the worst. We save pets every single day, but we're a charity and urgently need your help. Just text Miracle 55 and give just £5. PDSA, text Miracle to 70755. Thank you.
For full terms, visit pdsa.org.uk/terms.
It's Christmas dinner, and they're off. Nan's out of the chair, racing for pigs in blankets. Dad makes a thing out of the spot. Half of them struck. Dad's down, he's suffering. They're pinching things off his plate. Savage. Hold on, he's got Tabasco. And yes, he's trying the turkey. He's back in the game. Don't miss out on Christmas dinner. Nothing gets to work faster than the nation. Men in industry.
Call our sales team today
on 01.
New radio on your phone.
Play Gold Radio.
Hits of all time. News.
From Global's newsroom at 4 o'clock, Theresa May has again insisted her Brexit plan is the right deal for Britain and there'll be no agreement without a backstop.
There is no alternative deal that honours our commitments to Northern Ireland which does not involve this insurance policy. And the EU would not have agreed any future partnership without it.
The Prime Minister is speaking to Parliament after EU leaders signed off the plan yesterday. A British university PhD student accused of spying in the United Arab Emirates has been released from jail. 31-year-old Matthew Hedges has been pardoned after being sentenced for life last week. A man's been jailed for more than 3 years after a 14-year-old girl died.
Thank you.
1-0 in League 2. Andy Williams with the goal. And in League 1, Shrewsbury, who are just getting a bit of form back, a 1-0 away to Wickham. Aaron Holloway after 4 minutes. Let's go to Old Trafford on TalkSport. Don McGuinness.
United 0, Palace 0, played 7.5 minutes. It's been a bright start for Manchester United as well, trying to erase that Derby defeat last time out. Putting Palace under pressure. Excellent ball from Pogba very early on. Knocked down from Lukaku. Lingard's shot was blocked. Then Matic with a peach of a ball. Martial onside. He's been scoring goals consecutively. This time, Wan-Bissaka did just enough to put him off. Good intervention from the defender. United 0, Palace 0.
Let's go to Goodison Park. Latest there with TalkSport Square and Beecroft.
It's gone, it's Everton 0, Cardiff City 0. It's a good start to this game. Cardiff showing plenty of attacking intent in this one, and certainly Everton are as well. In fact, the best, most incisive move of the game coming just a moment ago. Everton won a corner out of it. Good work by Walcott. He shoved the ball forward to Richarlison, and Bamba turned the ball for a corner which park end of the ground. So the ball coming in from this corner kick, and
but nothing of too much substance. So Genia shapes the kick, asks his left winger Jack Maddox to chase. Forward comes Johnny Mayen, takes it regally. He's tackled by Hooper, but that's exceptional work by the Leicester try scorer.
slightly to the right, an uncharacteristic miss a moment ago, but he can get right back on the horse now. Up steps Farrell. This looks much more like it from the England skipper, and the home side extend their lead. England 10, Australia 3.
Just picking up on Matt Dawson's point about England not clicking into an attacking setup, almost as if they're not sure whether to stick to the picture or whether to give the ball some width and just try and take Australia on at their own game.
Result from the Betfair Chase, the feature race for Haydock today. Bristol Domay winning it from Native River. That's the result of the Betfair Chase from Haydock as Australia kick off. Shields leaves it for Laws. All of his got there but knocked it on. Now it's OJ has it. He's shaped to throw a pass but instead he takes the contact. England 10, Australia 3. Quarter of an hour gone on 5 live as England look to end their autumn with a bang. No advantage or advantage over from the knock-on as Farrell kicks down the throat of Dane Haler-Petty. Wearing 14, but often on this left-hand touchline. Good tackle by Henry Slade chasing the kick. But it is coming back, albeit a little bit slowly, to the Australian side. Adam Coleman now a big lock in his scrum cap. Attack, no. Kicks for Folau. Folau is one of the all-time greats in the air. Up he goes. Daly knocks on. So Australia just about edging that aerial battle. As Australia have it through Roger, the second row. Half-time at Murrayfield in a moment, but let's see if the Wallabies can stretch England. Yes, they almost can to this far side. Karevi up against Farrell. Farrell manages to force Karevi out, but the centre threw it back inside. Now England have held Australia out, and Slade has ripped the ball away. So Henry Slade showing his strength, and England, will they look to counter-attack, or will they look to clear their lines? Mark Wilson hits it up as England regain possession around about the 22. Solid start from Eddie Jones's men. England 10, Australia 3.
This is Key Radio.
Sales team and see how we can help turn your business around on 0161 883 2266. That's 0161 883 2266.
Minhaj College Manchester has been launched as the first full-time college offering Islamic studies and A-levels in Manchester. Register now. Call 0161 647 7094 or visit www.minhajcollege.com.
Call the Heritage Sales team now on 0161 883 2266. That's
0161 883 2266. He said that in his arrogant sort of way. He said there's nothing more to say. Set shirt on hold.
What it takes to make it pro plus.
Eardrops contain urea hydrogen peroxide. Always read the label. At DFS, autumn winter collection sofas are up to half price, and many are guaranteed to be delivered before Christmas. Better be quick though. Selected sofas end Monday. DFS. Not long to go now. Got all your Christmas shopping yet?
Still need something for my little boy. Any ideas?
I got mine that toy everyone's been talking about, their dancing dinosaur.
Oh yeah? What's that then?
It's a dinosaur that dances.
Sometimes the name says it all. Like the new Chicken Big Tasty from McDonald's. It's big, it's tasty, and it's available now. Served after 10:30 a.m. Participating restaurants only. Subject to availability.
Ho, need some ho, ho, ho?
Paint it with B&Q. Tulip's 5-litre standard coloured emulsion is just £20. Choose from over 40 colours, and they're available for 1 hour click and collect. So, to get Christmas ready with everyday low prices, you can do it when you're B&Q. 1 hour click and collect. Restrictions apply. See DIY.com.
Where are you? Let's be having you.
Delia, I came to watch the game, not listen to it.
Kev, I'm still sorting out how I'm going to watch football this season. You can't rush these decisions.
Who says you can? You're already on EE. You can stream BT Sport from your phone straight to the telly.
Oh,
free-range football? Get in.
Watch BT Sport on the telly from a tenner a month. Text SPORT to 150.
£10 a month on eligible pay monthly plans. BT Sport at £5 a month. More on some plans. Other terms apply.
PerfumeDirect.com brings you the world's best-known fragrances at surprisingly affordable prices. From Paco Rabanne to Britney Spears, Calvin Klein to Beyoncé and everything in between, PerfumeDirect.com is the place to go. Because apart from their vast range, their prices are the envy of the high street. Delivery is free on orders over £30 and during Black Friday week from the 23rd to the 30th, there's an extra 10% off their already incredible prices. PerfumeDirect.com, the home of fragrance. Uncover Belgium.